Seagrove now. We were just in the car and we just got here. We just changed and we're about to go to the beach and like take a little walk and then go to the pub. I have these shorts on from Target. They're like paperback shorts. And then this is from American, no, it's from Hollister. And this is like a Calvin Klein little shawl.
This is from Shein. This top is from a boutique. This is from, I don't know, it's from my sister. And then Target.
And I'll show you our room in depth later, but it's beautiful.
It's so cute. She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. There must be something about her features. You'll find her beauty goes much deep. I just picked this up. And Ainsley goes,
is it a boxing glove?
Yep.
That's the best.
These are really cute. And like the pink or the orange. Yeah, yeah. I wonder what she hides under
her disguise. Yeah, 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 yeah. Good morning.
It's 11 o'clock.
And I set my alarm for 9:30. It's fine. It's fine. We're about to go and maybe eat some cereal. I don't know what we're gonna do downstairs, but then we're going to the beach.
Stay tuned.
UV is 9, we need to go outside. Right now. Let's look. Let's see. Right here. Oh. It's beautiful.
I like going to get a latte with like a vanilla, a little hazelnut maybe.
Added too much creamer, so I had to put more coffee in it. Nine to spoon. It's 11:12 now, and we're gonna like plan to be at the beach by noon.
Cheers.
It's alright.
Cheers.
We just changed, and I'm about to show you my bathing suit. But we just took pictures in this doorway, and they look amazing. So, this is my suit. It's from Aerie. Yeah.
It's mine. Don't know where it's from. I got for Easter.
We're doing like a little blue moment where you take a picture and be like. We want water or Dr. Pepper?
I guess Dr. Pepper.
I agree. We found the cutest little glasses. And I was literally talking about how at the store the other day when we were looking how I wanted a cup like this. Now we have them for a few days. I've been on my way up. Now it's really far down. I don't think I'll feel it when I hit the ground. Walking back from the beach right now. It's like 4 o'clock.
5 o'clock.
5 o'clock. So we've been there all day. We're walking back and
we're going to get ready to go to Seaside.
Yes, for dinner. Yeah. And just like chill. Cute little walk.
Hot girl walk.
It's adorable. Here, the architecture. I'm gonna build those houses one day. We just got home and showered and then we're about to get ready. We're going to Seaside for dinner and then we're kind of just gonna like chill over there. See where the night takes us. Just got changed and ready for dinner. I curled my hair and I curled Ansley's hair. And so this shirt is from American Eagle.
No,
Abercrombie. Yeah, Abercrombie. Little corset and then it's like stretchy in the back, and then these shorts are from Target, actually. So okay. That's me.
My shorts are from Shein, super cute, and my top is from Francesca's, and my slides are from Target, and my purse is from Target.
About to go on a bike ride to Seaside, and then eat dinner, chill, walk around, and that's that. We were at the little downtown area, and then it immediately went back, like that's downtown. And then this is the building and now we're at the beach. Well, it's dark, you can't see. But like that's the water literally right there.
This is so cool.
Good morning. It is, I don't know what actual day it is. But we just came down to like a different part of the town and we got coffee, and we went to the bookstore to get like matching books, so we're gonna go read them on the beach when we go back. I got a hazelnut latte, and it's not that good. Actually, try it.
It's not.
So, it's just not the best. I think maybe it needs more sweetener, and they were out of sweetener, so they couldn't put any in there.
But my drink, on the other hand,
yeah,
is delicious.
And I always thought, my mom always tried to get me to try matcha, and I always thought that I hated it. And I don't. I tried that, and it's so good. I thought it tasted like grass. Like, when my mom explained it, she told me it tasted like grass. So why would I try that? Like, but it doesn't. It tastes like sweet vanilla
goodness.
We're walking in downtown Rosemary, and like through a little square where we got our coffee and stuff. We went to a store. We walk in. The on sale rack was $195 for a swimsuit. That pink set, it was like a skirt and a little tank top, like a crop top. It was a tiny shirt. Guess how much that tank top was? $308.
Are you kidding?
$300 for a shirt?
That looks like it could be from Shein.
Like, that's insane.
This is Rosemary for you.
$300?
The richest place at the beach.
Like, okay, once we did all the stuff downtown, we went to the beach, just like laid, chilled, read our book. This is what I'm wearing. It is from American Eagle. It's giving me very like Massachusetts vibes, and I love it. That's how I like describe the side. So, that is that. I'm obsessed with that, actually. Ansley has like a little blue dress skirt set on too, so we're gonna like match. I think like. Alrighty, it's Tuesday, and we've literally just been at the beach all day, and so like it looked the same as all the other days, so I didn't record anything. But now we're going to dinner. This is my little fit. Very coastal chic of me. I'm very excited. That's my new vibe. I'm only buying blue, white, tan, black. Black's a little iffy now, actually. Like, blue, white, tan. Those are the colors. Those really are the colors. My hair is curled because of the ocean, which I absolutely love. Start of my sophomore year, I had my broken heart. You were my biggest fear, and then you watched me run out of all the right things to say. Alrighty, it is Wednesday, and it's like 3:45. We're walking back from the pool because I'm about to go.
Oh, that's driver to the airport.
Yeah. And then drive back alone, crying on National Best Friends Day. Isn't that a terrible day to leave?
So sad.
Like, why did it have to be that? So awful. That's sad.
Holding me back. Gravity's holding me back. I want you to hold out the palm in your hand. Why don't we leave it there? Nothing to say, and everything gets in the way. Seems you cannot be replaced, and I'm the one who'll stay. Oh, in this world.